somebody just say milkshake?
Hey, Rada, what the hell you doing?
Think I couldn't find that wet I buried, so I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community.
Your train's gonna be there in 5.
You drive, CJ. Seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
It's trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like the north side Vagos got it first.
Train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. I got it. Nice throw, fool. I nearly dropped that one. Oh, shit. And another one. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. You as bad as tossing as you is driving. Throw me some boxes, CJ. Damn, not so hard. Keep them coming. Bullseye. Trying to kill me. Can't stop me. Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry. Hop in the car and stab out, fool. Man, we got one time on our tail. Head back to Grove Street, fool. Damn, homie, your stuff was tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Hey, Rod!
Sleep low.
Rod!
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Because you had put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors.
No, that ain't it either. It's cuz I'm too intelligent for this shit, man. I am the real deal, fool. OG. A genius.
oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns. Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army. Let's go.
Yeah.
Go hit
get
the
that out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the whip.
Don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come on, man. Come on. Buster.
In jail, being on top ain't gay.
Think you can roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Docks.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable, unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah, I guess.
Get in and drive, motherfucker. This is the spot. National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit look real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OGs.
What you say to me? I'm strapped, motherfucker.
Nice job, CJ. Thought that was a suicide mission for sure. Now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
Yeah, open for business. Back that van up in here. You in it for life, huh?
I'll watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates. Okay, homie, let's load this shit up. Shit, CJ! Shit! Soldiers. They got more crates outside, CJ. Crawling out the woodwork. Come on, CJ. We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
I got the gas.
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man, these idiots just don't give up.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
All right, check it out. Sound the horn, I throw a crate at them.
You wanna get bust on? I ain't rolling with you no more, man, till you off that water, homie. It mess with your mind.
Whatever you say, fool. You don't know what's going on.
And what that mean?
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the guns. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble.
You know what I did to get this ride, homie? You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. Which it could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to
you,
Carl.
You apologize for that shit.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Man, you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Yo, fool, this my mama's car, man.
You remember me after all, huh? Who let you out the hospital?
Sweet! Smoke!
Shit, where all the homies at? Fuck they at? Damn. Fuck it.
Hey.
Carl, no time to chit-chat.
Been seeing a Seville family beer, work out on the street, and the boys don't like it. I'm pinned down in Seville hood, and we need a ride out of here. Pronto.
Oh, for sure, man. Hang in there.
Drop our image and get heated.
She's my kind of thing. Man, you a true friend.
Thank you.
Hey, you want this to get uglier?
That's my brother. Get a car. We'll meet you out front.
This is your family on our case, nigga!
Yo, Dick getting his wolf in trouble again, sweet.
Seville's trying to start a war or something. CJ, I'm gonna do the best. Man, Seville's family's gone too far this time. She got a sister, CJ. You want her now? I see you inside, baby. Man, this set tripping is killing the families. You did good back there.
Hey, I'm a Johnson boy.
Hey, I got unfinished business. Big love. I'm tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing right, but a boyfriend from the South Side wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez
then. Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
You smell worse than a broken jaw.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Spring should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want to mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
Trying to give you a murder rap, and you wouldn't even like that. Give me that money.
Get out the way.
I'ma smash you up.
You're trying to kill me.
Alright, the homie, let's see if you got what it takes.
Hey, homie, I hate those drill creeping
Hey, homie, maybe you should take up golf or some shit like that. Hey, homie, maybe you should take up golf. pretty good for a beginner, eh?
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it
Orale,
worse.
Vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
Nah, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes, I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendall, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe.
Stay strong, boy.
Later, homie.
Hey, who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoofties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Where the weed at?
This city's for the dog.
Yeah, but I can't say it, man. Let me smoke that icky. It's on some chronic later. You playing with me? Hey, play through it.
Thank you.
brother.
Sounds like you got a nasty cough.
Yeah? No shit.
Here, baby. Try this.
Soothe?
Yeah. Soothe annihilates cough and cold symptoms.
Wow, I'm seeing donkeys.
That's the patented cough-killing concoction of codeine, morphine, and alcohol. Your cold will be history. How's your cold now?
Who the hell are you?
I'm your wife, fool.
Soothe kills a cough fast. And for the kid's chesty cough, it's Soothe Junior, the medication that comes in a fun, animal-shaped container kids will love.
Hey, look at me. I'm binging on medication.
CJ, you made it.
Mr. Bennis.
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's our cash, your pink slip in the pot. Consafose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Con chota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude. Hey, keep up, Holmes! Not far now, eh?
You're almost there, Carl.